Oh, Stephanie, hi, excuse me. I wanted to get your reaction to what happened last week when Ronda Rousey placed the Raw Women's Championship at your feet, appearing to advocate the title, and then tonight when Charlotte Flair announced that it would be her coronation on Monday Night Raw.
Well, I think Charlotte may be a bit presumptuous, but as far as Ronda Rousey is concerned, when she laid that championship on the mat, it was disrespectful. You know, it all goes so far as to say it was blasphemy. Okay, which is exactly why WWE is going to do what's best for business and drop all charges against Becky Lynch. That's right, as of this moment, Becky's 60-day suspension is officially lifted. But now, Becky's still not 100% physically, so I needed to invite her to the arena tonight so that she can sign a hold harmless agreement, which basically says that the WWE is not responsible should something happen to Becky physically at Fastlane when the man, Becky Lynch, goes one-on-one against the queen, Charlotte Flair, for the currently vacant Raw Women's Championship.
We're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were.